packing their equipment and getting on their way for another performance tonight at Wolseley, Saskatchewan. While some are saying goodbye.